What's up, you guys? My name is Isaiah, and welcome to the very first episode of Raider Movie Review. This is where we review all the greatest movies ever, and today we're reviewing Shang Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. Shang Chi is the 25th installment in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Its release on September 3rd put the MCU on a whole different level. The movie stars Simu Liu as Shang Chi, also featuring Awkwafina, Tony Leung Chi-Wei, Michelle Yeoh, Fala Chen, and Benedict Wong. Its director, Destin Daniel Creighton, has created Marvel's very first Asian superhero movie, which smashed box office records during its Labor Day weekend debut. I just have to say, as a fellow director, the cinematography was fantastic. I love the fighting sequences, especially the one with Shang-Chi fighting Death Dealer, his old mentor. It was a very good shot with using practical effects and wires. It was just a really good, scene overall. And I just really appreciate the settings that they took place in. They were just very beautiful, exotic places that I loved. And it was just an overall good setting environment for the movie. Shang Chi is a movie all about being who you were meant to be and to not hide from your destiny as he faces his past in the form of his father, Wenwu, aka the Mandarin, the leader of the Ten Rings. But every great movie has an even better soundtrack. This soundtrack was produced by Asian record label 88 Rising, featuring artists like Rich Brian, Nicki, Warren Hugh, JJ Lin, and Zion T, and a whole bunch of others that I can't pronounce. This movie is great for Marvel fans, but it's even better for Asian Americans all across the country, getting to see people who look like them be their own, be themselves and have their very first Marvel movie debut. This has been Isaiah with Raider Movie Review. I hope you guys liked this episode, and I give Shang-Chi a rating of 10 out of 10. I hope you guys have a good day. Be safe out there.